With a countdown of this week's top 10 songs, all on Solid Gold. And now, with their Solid Gold hit, Little Lady, Duke Jupiter. Artist whose Uptown Girl single was written as a tribute to Frankie Valli in the Four Seasons is at number 10. Billy Joel's latest, The Longest Time.
I want you so bad. I think you ought to know that I intend to hold you for the longest time. Whoa, for the longest time.
Na-dee-da-na-na.
stay tuned for Slade with the number 8 song, plus the number 5 hit by Huey Lewis in the news as this week's Summer Gold video.
The time has come, and you know that you're the only one to say, okay.
A band whose 1984 plans include tours with ZZ Top and 38 Special has the number 7 song, Night Ranger and Sister Christian.
You know those boys don't.
A single that features background vocals by Michael Jackson is the number 6 hit. Tell Me I'm Not Dreaming is a new smash for Michael's brother, Jermaine Jackson. The artist who won a music scholarship to England's Royal Academy at the age of 13 has the number 4 song, Joe Jackson and You Can't Get What You Want. Who has no plans for leaving supergroup Journey despite his current solo success has the number 3 song, Steve Perry and Oh Sherry. At number 2 is an artist who made her television debut at the age of 7, Irene Cara and Breakdance.
Songs. And for more of the best in music, don't miss our weekday show, Solid Gold Hits. We'll be back right here next week with our guests, Christine McVie, Alabama, Cyndi Lauper, and Rick James. Until then, good night.
Coming up next, see the excitement of past Olympic Games on The Olympiad.
Down.
Gold. This is Robert W. Morgan.